Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video here at the channel. In today's video, we're going to talk about DaVinci Resolve 19, or more specific, we're going to talk about the text templates or the Fusion text templates that are now in DaVinci Resolve 19, because it has been like a tradition every year there is a new version of DaVinci Resolve, and I do a video all about the Fusion templates, so you can see how they look, so you don't have to waste your time on testing them out. So you can simply just look this video and you can see all of the different Fusion text templates available in DaVinci Resolve. So without further ado, let's get right to that video. So here we are in DaVinci Resolve 18.5 public beta, and we're going to have a look at the Fusion titles and templates and stuff like that. So we'll go up to effects, and if we go into our titles, we actually have them all here, and they work the same way as usually. We can take like a, let's say we could take a this reveal one here, and we can put that down in our timeline, and then we could highlight it. And then if we highlight it, we can go up to the inspector, and in the inspector, we can do all of this with changing the fonts and size and all of these things. We can also change the background color if we want to, which is actually new. I think I haven't seen that before, at least. So we can change the background color if we don't want to have a solid black background. So without further ado, I'm just going to run you through all of the different templates and titles. And up in the corner, you can see the name of them, and that's more or less what this video is all about. So let's get right to that.